Alex Dodge, 39, 38.
Well, I'm I'm Thank you. Once again, good evening and welcome to Pender High School for tonight's boys matchup between the visiting Tekamah-Herman Tigers and your Pender Panthers. Their new starters for the visitors with Tekamah-Herman. A 5'10" sophomore, number 0, Sam Olinghiller. A 5'10" junior, number 3, Cody Rogers. 6'2" junior, number 10, Griffin Breckenridge. A 6'4" sophomore, number 20, Brady Brophins. Number 6'4" senior, number 24, Reese Williams. Assistant coaches for Tekamah-Herman, Mason Bergman and Nick Pender. The head coach is Taylor Klein. starting line is for Yule, Pender, Pendrick. First of all, on Trent Hansen of Pender. First team foul on the head tags. Record range shooting.
Points by Kruger.
Asking is good. First personal foul on Aiden Beckman of Pender, second team foul on the Pendragons. Checking in for the Pendragons, number 10, Owen Knievel. Brady Melbridge shooting one. Free throw by Melbridge is good. Checking in for Tekamah-Herman, number 1, Kale Melbridge. Second personal foul on Aiden Beckman of Pender, 13th foul. And for Pender, number 3, Gannon Walsh. Personal foul on Kale Melbridge, Tekamah-Herman. First team foul. Tekamah-Herman, number 5, Jessen Booth. Tigers, number 11, Dylan Peterson. goes to the Tigers, number 24, Reese Williams. And then number 24, Trent Hansen. And for the Tigers, number 20, Brady Elfring. Clark's lead, 44-40. Number 44, Ryan Gruber. Shooting for the Tigers, number 24, Reese Williams. First free throw by Williams is good.
Thank you.
Tekamah-Herman, number 20, Lady Eldridge, number 24, Reese Williams. Second personal foul on Brady Dunker. That is the 15th foul on the Tigers. Aiden Beckman shooting for Pender. For your halftime entertainment tonight, the Pender Quakes team will dance. Team members are 8th graders Samantha Kinney, Leia Sturr, Shaylee Sanderson, freshman co-captain Lydia Melvin, Chloe Swanson, Laura Anderson, sophomore co-captain Edwin Johnson, senior captain Audra Knapp. Coach is Izzy Sands.
Thank you. The flames will be thrown out. Little mini basketballs courtesy of KTIV. If you get your ball, snap a pick and send a picture to connect at ktiv.com.
I'm
Ballot number 24, Reese Williams. Is second. Frank Hansen shooting. Pender. Third personal foul on Reese Williams, the 17th foul. In for the Tigers, number one, Caleb Belfort. Thank you.
Pender, number 15, Trevor Triple, number 24, Trevor Henderson.
2. With the foul, his third. Pender's basketball to start the fourth and final fourth and play. Yeah. range is second. First team foul on the Tigers. Aiden Beckman shooting. First free throw by Beckman is good.
Welsh.
30 seconds, timeout charge for Pender. A area foul on Boyd. Ellis Dodge, 58. Stanton, 16. The foul on Brady Melfridge and Tekamah-Herman. Andrew Welsh shooting. First of all, I'm trying to answer the Pender, Brady Melford shooting. First
Two.
Pender number 25, Sandra Welch. First of all, on Reese Williams and Tekamah-Herman. And for Tekamah-Herman, number 11, Dylan Peterson, number 5, Jesse Booth.
Your final score is Knights Boys team, Pender 60. And this makes some action. And Pender will be back here next Thursday against Hoosier High Northeast. Thank you everybody for coming out tonight. On the way back home, please ride carefully.
Thank you. Thank you.